So Lucas, how did you see this game? What's your comment in English, please?
Yeah, because in Croatia it's hard for me. Yeah. But I'm happy because the three times that we had the game against Vrgorac, I was injured. Then I just saw outside that it was really hard game. And now I can prove that. I can say that it's really hard game. Vrgorac is a strong opponent, you know. And against then always is like this, is like fight all time, then concentration needs to be 100%. Then we are happy because we pass in Coupe and we never was champion in that championship thing for us. That is so much important, like a league for us. Then we stay strong and we will for next phase and we'll be again strong games.
So we can expect two titles this year.
Yes, you can expect that. We are training for that, we are focusing that, and you can wait.
Okay, thank you, your English is getting better.
To se proklestvo, 8 utakmica zaredom, nije se pobjedilo Vrgorca, evo napokon.
Pa je, čestitke momcima na fantastičnoj utakmici. Bilo je tu grešaka, ali jako teško probiti tu barijeru u glavi nakon svih tih poraza, jeli, što imamo od Vrgorca. Prava play-off utakmica, mogla je otići na drugu stranu 50-50 kao što smo i očekivali, ali evo, naše srce i karakter pobjednika opet presudio, naravno uz našu kvalitetu. Mislim da je pobjeda zaslužena, ali kažem, Vrgorac je pokazao da nije bez razloga konkurent za oba dva trofeja bio.